Are you a dreamer, creative, and risk-taker? Or logical, factual, and detail-oriented? Are you imaginative? Or analytical? It depends on which side of your brain is more dominant. The left side of our brain is associated with logical and analytical thinking, while the right side of our brain is associated with creative, philosophical, and also religious thinking. So if you are interested in knowing which side of your brain is more dominant, then just relax and sit back. We don't want you to be impulsive or over-analytical when answering this quiz. There are two options to each question, A and B. Understand the question and remember your answer. The best way is to note it down in comments section, so you can easily keep a track of it at the end of the quiz. Depending on your answers, you'll know if you are left brain dominant or right brain dominant. So let's get started. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Also leave your comments to let us know how accurate do you think were your results, and what quiz you want next.